the game's guide character, but can you really set up a battle at your own convenience?
I'm like a wizard in this space. That's nothing.
And you actually did it.
So, what are you trying to say? That I'm this zero supporter because I can control this space at will?
Yes. Although we don't know if there's some third party controlling the character named Nanashi, or if it's through some other means.
Is this what you think too, Boruto?
I don't want to think that. But there's so many things pointing at you, Nanashi.
Oh, so you noticed.
So it is you.
I guess it's all right. I couldn't keep up the ruse much longer anyway. You guys were right about this space. My role is to manage it while disguised as a guide character. To be honest, it was hard playing the guide. I had to do my best using systematic words and being polite. Doing my boring job as a guide and having everyone enjoy the game without drawing attention to myself until I was ready to execute the plan. Why did I get stuck having to do that for such low-life ninjas? That Teguse guy really gave me such stupid orders. I just followed them because Zero is going to grant me my wish.
Why would you do that?
I needed a means to recover. Engraved Tsukuyomi requires a lot of chakra, and I was just revived. That's why this space was set with a chakra draining device to use for the recovery. That's the truth behind the fatigue you guys were sniffing around about.
I see. And you recovered enough chakra to use the engraved Tsukuyomi, that unnatural moon phenomenon.
Yes. Thanks to it, I was able to mark everyone in the ninja world. So I am actually grateful to you. You and all the game players who helped me recover. Oh, and I'm also grateful for all the Kiseki gathering. Especially you, Boruto. That Kiseki you brought was the Hokage's, after all.
What? What do you mean?
There's this ability called Yachihoko. It allows you to control the minds and chakra of any person linked with the mark. Being able to control their minds means they can be summoned to wherever you want.
Are you saying?
Have you figured it out? The opponents you fought in the Kiseki gathering were the minds brought here from the real world with Yachihoko. The Kiseki that you got from defeating them, it actually belonged to that person. In short, their memories. Putting out the light inside the Kiseki, that removes the memory. And if instead, another memory were put inside...
They can be brainwashed.
Exactly.
Then I got my dad's...
That's why I told you it wouldn't be any fun.
Do you really think doing this will get your wish granted? You've just created chaos.
That was precisely what my wish was. Ninja turning on and hurting each other, the ninja world collapsing on itself, and erasing all of the ninja everywhere.
Zero will make that come true. I mean, the ninja world is on the brink of war as we speak. No one can stop it now.
You. Screw you! No way you're getting away with this!
You can protest all you want, but... How exactly are you going to stop me?
It's easy. We'll get you to tell us everything. Stuff like how to get the memories back, or where the enemy hideout is.
I see. However, you worthless ninja are weak, foolish, and small. The only thing big about you are your mouths.
You really think? You think you can beat me? I'm Nanashi Uchiha!
What?
Space!
Your body!
You too!
I am freely in control of your temporary forms and this space.
She?
Those eyes and hair color are the same as mine and my dad's. So the Uchiha who was revived was...
That's you!
In any case, being able to change the space all at once...
What do you think? This is all just trivial for me to do. You are no match for me. Or do you still think you can defeat me? The look on your face...
Stop helping Zero! There's still time to make this right!
Stop? Who do you think you are? You've lived all your life in comfort. You're all soft!
There's no reason to destroy the ninja world. Everyone we love will be... I know you're a really nice person. You wouldn't really do something bad.
What? What do you know about me? You don't know what I feel? Or what I've been through? You don't know anything! Sharingan! There are so many things in this world that I absolutely despise. That includes ninja. And also, the ninja world. Just thinking about it consumes me with rage. It pains me. I can't stop the anger from pouring out of me. That's the reason I supported Zero. And why I sent the whole ninja world into chaos. I hate ninja, all of them. I wish that they'd all die!
This is...
Nanashi!
Hold on!
Nanashi, stop!
Boruto, she's not going to listen.
Here goes!
This is not...
for her anger.
You're probably right, but we have no way of finding that out now.
This is nothing.
Seems she has the advantage in this space.
Nanashi!
If only I had you back then.
Hey!
We're back.
Seems that way.
Mm-hmm.
There's no need to monitor that side anymore.
But...
It's fine. The plan is going smoothly, as Nanashi said. Leaf, sand, cloud, stone, mist. All of the five great villages have started preparing for war. It's only a matter of time now before the fifth great ninja war begins.
The world needs pain. By inflicting pain, this unrefined world will be able to grow. Merit, you are something akin to me. Your family and friends were taken from you by the warring nations. You learned of pain just like me, and realized how wrong it is. Therefore, we have a similar intention. Changing the world is quite simple, if you have the unbreakable will of the gods. Dedicate your efforts and your will to realize Akatsuki's mission.
The whole world, the people. War will ruin the villages, and at that point, they'll collapse. And Zero shall provide the reign of power that Lord Pain strived for.
Are you okay, Boruto?
Yeah.
What are we going to do now, though? She got away. A ninja world missing individual memories. In other words, a ninja world without memories is about to be born.
What?
Who are you?
Come with me if you wish to stop this chaos.
What?
Boruto.
Guess we check it out. What is this place?
There aren't any other players. It seems like a separate place from where we were before. Everything looks like the real world.
You're right.
Welcome to the Time Reservoir.
Who are you?
I'm Tonari Otsutsuki. You could say that I'm the supervisor of this planet.
Otsutsuki? Hold on. Don't tell me that you're with Momoshiki.
I'm not like them. I'm here to help you.
Help us? Can we trust you?
That is up to you. However, you have no way to better this situation right now. That's why, despite your suspicions, you followed me here. Am I right? Boruto? This person really doesn't seem to be an enemy.
Yeah. He feels different from them.
It's true, we don't have any options. And I guess you seem different.
Does that mean you trust me a little?
Yeah, but if you do anything funny, I'm gonna...
I won't be doing anything. Just offering a bit of help. Rather, there is much I will ask you to do, if we're going to make it through this.
About that, is it really possible to stop this chaos?
Yes, but it will not be easy. Recovering all of the memories people have built up until now will require a significant amount of time. What's more, the amount of memory that has been lost is astronomical. Normally it would take decades, or even centuries.
Then, there's really no way.
However, there is one thing about this current world in our favor. And that is your father, Naruto Uzumaki.
My dad?
Although the amount may vary quite significantly, your father is in the memories of nearly everyone alive right now. His power is so great it goes beyond wars, and is accepted by everyone. A power that could only be because he is Naruto Uzumaki. We will be using that.
Using what?
First, I will have you go back to the past, and retrace Naruto's history. You can retrieve his memories there.
Go back to the past? How?
It is possible if we use this mysterious space's unique properties with the power of Otsutsuki.
A book?
However, only one person can go to the past. What's more, they will be unable to interfere with any of the events there.
If it's the only way, then I guess we just have to do it.
If you're able to recover Naruto Uzumaki's memories, I will be able to release them. The released memories will spread from him to others. Once they have rippled out far enough, the lights will shine again. And everyone's memories will return.
Got it.
Although, it seems like it's going to take a while.
We should go back and report to my dad first, then. I'd like to go over the situation and figure out what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
You should hurry. There's not much time left.
You're back.
Welcome back, Boruto.
Wait, you...
Yes, they haven't been affected either.
Mom, Dad, everyone went crazy. Just when I was thinking about what to do next, Katasuke came up to me.
We heard about everything. We'll be helping you guys too. I mean, the ninja world depends on us after all.
So, what happened?
Yeah, actually...
So you let her get away.
Sorry.
You can apologize later. We still have things we can do. Focus on that for now.
Recovering memories. Seems like we should hurry.
We were looking into the situation on this side while you were in the game. The Hidden Leaf Ninja have all left the village and are seconds away from going to war. It's the same with the other villages. They've all taken similar action. Every village is under Mertz's mind control.
Crazy.
We don't have much time. We'll be splitting up into three groups. One will search for Zero's hideout on this side. Another team will return to the other side and begin recovering the memories.
Sasuke, Let me handle the memories. I'm part of the reason this all happened. And besides...
If someone needs to retrace Naruto's history, you're the one most suited to do it.
You got it!
Sarada and the rest will go search for the hideout. Gather as much information as you can and determine its location.
You make it sound so easy. Are we going to be able to find it without any leads?
My dad always said that you'll be able to find anything you're looking for if you start sifting through the straw.
Straw?
We know that this Zero organization has been really active lately. That means that they're probably sending out spies, running experiments, or have been doing other things that have brought them to the surface. He said that that's when people get careless and make mistakes. If you can find a mistake, you might be able to catch them by the tail.
But where do we start?
How about you look into recent missions? If there's any unsolved and suspicious missions, you might find a lead.
Missions?
Oh. Hey, Sarada, speaking of missions...
Right. I just remembered, too. It might be connected.
What? What are you talking about?
We'll tell you more about it later.